I'm not a big man. This is all going to shit, you know? And I feel bad mostly for my wife, because I feel like I tricked her, you know? Because I was skinny when we got married, and then we got married like, I fooled you.